An inmate at the Hutchinson Correctional Facility dies in his cell. The Kansas Department of Corrections says 26-year-old Kevin Lopez was found unresponsive in his cell this morning. Life-saving measures were unsuccessful. An autopsy is being performed to determine his cause of death. Lopez was serving a 7-year sentence for voluntary manslaughter.